Rafa Benitez, congratulations. Your first trophy at Liverpool, and it's the big one.
Thank you. Now my problem is I don't have words to express all the things that I feel in this moment.
During the first half, did you think it was over at halftime?
Yeah, we have been talking in the halftime. We need to do something, we need to change things, and maybe if we score, it will be different. And we score, and it was different.
In the first half, could anything else have gone wrong? Was it the worst possible half?
Yeah, you concede one goal in the first minute, and then it's very difficult. You lose Harry Kuehl, and after in the second half, players with cramps, and it was very, very difficult, but the players believe, and at the end, they won.
How did you make them believe, though, at halftime when the heads were down?
No, we have been talking, we changed something, and they go, and when we score, what's...
Okay, what about the man behind you, Steven Gerrard? He kept things going. How important is he, and have you got to keep him now?
Nah, he's a key player for us. He has the mentality that we want.
Okay, thank you. Okay.